channel for Marian. Today, I want to show you how to make baked salmon with herbs, lemon, and olive oil. So, let's start. So, here are the ingredients. 600 grams whole cut piece salmon, 2 small fennel, 1 half cup of chopped coriander, 100 grams parsley, 100 grams dill, 1/4 cup olive oil, juice of 1 lemon, 3 slices of lemon, 2 teaspoon salt, and black pepper. Generously in front and back of the fish. Shake well the lemon and olive oil mixture before pouring into the fish. Rub generously from back and front of the fish. Put the fish on top of the herbs. Skin top portion. In the preheated 400 degrees oven. Bake it for 15 minutes if you want half cooked and 20 minutes if you want well done. I can smell the aroma of the herbs. I love it half cooked because it is juicier and it has a creamier taste than well done. Actually, you can steam this also at the same time, 15 to 20 minutes, or you can pop it in the microwave for 15 to 20 minutes as well. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, just give me a thumbs up below. And if you still not subscribe, you subscribe now and don't forget to hit the notification so that in my next video, you will be notified. See you in my next video. Thank you.